Good morning and welcome to the new academic session 2021-22. I extend my warmest wishes to you, dear students and teachers. Our dreams of coming physically to school still remains a hope, but we wait with positive mindset for the positive outcome. Life is teaching us a great lesson of being patient and hopeful. Education is not rote learning from the book. Education is for life, for making us better human beings, to be able to build better relationships with ourselves, others, nature, and above all, with God. I heartily wish that this year brings to you more strength and more dedication, and I do pray that you are able to achieve all your goals with your matchless commitment and sincerity. Students must learn from your past mistakes and reach your targets with your strength and dedication. No lesson is difficult once you start reading it, and no goal is difficult to accomplish once you start working hard at it. All you need to do is take the first step. Actually, the only winner is that person who does not surrender and always fights the circumstances and challenges and works hard to get what he or she desires. You should always remember that every problem has a solution and every child has a talent, and it is our duty to nurture this talent and let it bloom to spread the fragrance of love, peace and harmony in the society. Successful are those who never give up. You, my students, have unmatched potential to do things that are impossible, and I wish that you explore your strengths in this year and enjoy great success in every phase of life. You must try to break a bad habit, learn a new skill, read a new book, and do a good deed every day. Learn to be more active, read more often, see the good, forgive soon, respect your elders, and love everyone. Let Corona not deter our spirit of learning, rather enhance it. Remember, dear children, to save yourselves by using the mask, washing hands often, using sanitizer, and maintaining social distance. Increase your immunity power by having proper diet and exercise. Once again, wish you a happy, healthy, and joyful learning year. God bless you and your family.